So we'll hold. Yeah. Hold empty. Hold full Chinese salute. From Seisan. On the hand. Thier. Hold. Hit. Now my hand comes across. Pulls across. To the here. Down. Get him just where you want him. Push. Yes? Remember I've been pulling on that arm as I did that kick. Yes. Straight up here. Yeah? And you're gonna, I'm holding that so it doesn't become too bad and clipping him with that. But I can also slide a piece of Gary into his groin, or maybe even a King Gary, depending where he is. Yes? Here. Now instead of trying to pull that up with one hand, there, yes? Hold that. Now if you get this first part right, that's in large intestine 4. There, often known as LI4. Yes? Stands for large intestine 4. And I press in and down, yes? Now this may or may not give some guys a bit of grief. It's unpleasant, isn't it, Steve? Alright. From here, head going back and jamming up. Now again, if I'm struggling, I might need a little bit of elbow there. On the other hand, if you're tough on one side of the right, you don't need much. But if you're struggling near the end of the new racket, then go back to here and then do that, yes? So you've got the grab there correct, the push off there. If you're struggling, a bit of elbow, yes? Down, then in, yes? So depending on circumstances, there's a few additions you can add there to make it a bit more effective, yes?
Yes.
Okay, give it a try. Big lever, yeah? If you're not convinced, stand on his foot as well.